And developing right now, Folcroft police need your help finding this 10-year-old boy. Please take a look at his photo on your screen. Police say Mason Brooks was last seen leaving his home on Delmar Drive around 5:30 last night. Investigators say Brooks has a learning disability and was possibly seen getting into a white or silver vehicle. He was wearing a red Phillies t-shirt, black shorts, and no shoes. If you know where Mason is or if you've seen him, please call police.